I'm at Gotham U. So this professor was Batman's last case?
Kirk Langstrom. Batman attached a half-finished file to his code black. Langstrom must have been mixed up in something bad.
Hopefully that means a fight. Could stand to let out some aggression right now. So our scientist got himself dead. Where's his office?
Seriously? Crap. Well, our notes had his office on the third floor of Molten Hall.
Thanks. Huh. Someone left the doors open on the third floor. This is it. Not seeing much police work here. Guess Langstrom kicked it somewhere else. Office some more. Might be missing something. Okay, those marks are weird.
Not much on my end yet. You need anything, big guy?
I got this.
You don't need to do all of this alone if something's weird.
Sounds like you don't trust me, Nightwing.
He trusted you. So do I. We'll finish this for him.
Yeah, I get it. If I find anything, I'll let you know. Langstrom died in here. Guess the cops got tired and went home for the night. Langstrom was busy working when he was attacked. He lost a lot of blood. Fast. He tried to run, but the attacker pinned him to the wall. He didn't have a chance. Just before he died, Langstrom tried to get to that cabinet. What could be so important? Well, a hidden door. You're full of surprises, Dr. Langstrom. Maybe I can enter a code on the thermostat. Langstrom circled two dates. Better remember those. That's not a Gotham area code. Maybe this phone number isn't just a phone number. This microwave doesn't look right. Maybe it's not just for warming up leftovers. Langstrom might have had a system to open his secret door from his tablet. Is this just a movie he liked, or is the release date a clue? Got it. Time to find out what you were hiding, Langstrom. Can't be normal university research. Langstrom's desk. Let's see what he's been up to down here. What did Langstrom do to these things? What is this? A hard drive. Must be important if it was hidden down here. Better get this back to everyone. I'm done here. I don't think the cops saw the marks on the walls, and they definitely didn't see the hidden lab. I'm bringing you a hard drive I found in there.
Great! Can't wait to get my hands on it.
Seriously, no one could have... Now the freaks are here setting fires. Of course.
Gangs have been tightening their grip on Gotham since Batman stopped showing up. The freaks want the neighborhood to know they're in control.
Time for me to crash their party.
Fumes getting to you, buddy?
This never gets old.
Smashy, smashy, smash, smash! Smashy, smashy, smash!
There's gotta be more of them here.
Enjoying the fireworks.
Damn it, this whole place is gonna burn down.
Ha 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 ha!
about a glass jaw.
You were unbelievable.
What's your status?
I'm fine. I'm bringing in the hard drive I found so we can crack it open together. Maybe we'll find out what got Langstrom killed.
Where exactly are you headed?
Nice work grabbing that drive from Langstrom's lab.
Do we have it?
Once we can get at the...
Some seriously sketchy shit in that guy's lab. Find anything at the construction site?
Nothing. Place was totally cleaned out. Looked like somebody shut it down. Hoping that drive you brought back will have some answers.
Damn thing's gonna take forever to decrypt. We should be out there, doing something. Finding whoever did this to Langstrom.
Jason, you and I both know what can happen when you rush into a case without all the information. We've already lost one member of this family. Don't put yourself at risk.
I can't help but wonder, if I hadn't done those things, what Bruce had told me, did he not trust me?
Jason, he didn't share this case with any of us. Not until he had to. And when he did, he turned to you. Of course he trusted you. And so do I.
Thanks, Babs.
hope you know what you're doing.
This right.
Belfry here. Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
Let me guess. You've got an errand for me to run.
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That means it's on his body. I have to go to the GCPD morgue now, don't I?
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
First the university, now the police department. It's everything I avoided as a kid in one night.